sang, we all sang together. Oh, what a beautiful sound. Before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out Lee Dorsey. This one's titled Working in the Coal Mine. Requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. Title track? Maybe? Actually, I'm not sure. I don't know. But yeah, either way, I'm definitely excited to check this one out. I don't think I've heard anything from Lee Dorsey before. So yeah, that being said, let's go and check it out.
Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down. Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
5 o'clock in the morning, I'm already up and gone. Lord, I'm so tired. How long can this go on?
Daddy, working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoops, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going down, down, down.
Working in a coal mine, whoops, about to slip down.
Cause I make a little money, hauling coal by the ton. But when Saturday rolls around, I'm too tired for having fun.
Too tired for having, I'm just working in a coal mine, going down, down, down.
This is actually kind of sad, almost. I mean, not even almost. It is sad because he's like working, you know, nonstop, even on Saturdays. Like, he's just tired. That's, man.
Working in a coal mine, going down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Lord, I'm so tired. How long can this go on?
Daddy, working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
5 o'clock in the morning, I'm already up and gone. Lord, I'm so tired. How long can this go on?
Daddy, working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Cause I make a little money hauling coal by the ton. But when Saturday rolls around, I'm too tired for having fun.
Too tired for having, I'm just working in a coal mine, going down, down, down. Working in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
Working
in a coal mine,
going
down, down, down.
Working
in a coal mine, whoop, about to slip down.
About to slip down too?
Lord, I'm so tired.
Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, that was pretty sad and depressing. Like, and it's so weird because, like, the, you know, the feel of the song is, it doesn't really match, like, the lyrics. It's like the feel of it is supposed to, it's like almost like this happy kind of, like, you know, dance music, you know, type of thing. But, like, the actual lyrics are just kind of, you know, like, he's talking about working it to the bones and, you know, being tired all the time and everything. Like, I don't know. That was interesting, kind of mixture, I would say. But I mean, I definitely enjoyed the song. It was very interesting. It's like, I don't know how to entirely feel about it. Like, I liked it, you know, of course, but it's like that mixture is just kind of hard to, you know, want to listen to this again, because, like, that's pretty sad. But yeah, that was Lee Dorsey's Working in the Coal Mine. Definitely enjoyed that one. If you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.